Hello and welcome to Telecom TV. I'm Martin Warwick and we're reporting from Barcelona, very cold and even indeed snowy Barcelona, at Mobile World Congress 2018. And I'm talking with Saleem Alblooshi, who is Chief Infrastructure Officer at DO. What do you think the vendor community can do better to help you at DO within the UAE, help you on your network transformation journey itself? How does it help your company?
Actually, traditionally, we used to roll out 2G, 3G, 4G as a dump pipe capabilities. And then third parties, they monetize and they innovate on that application, being OTTs or non-OTTs. However, with 5G, we see it as an opportunity where the industry, telecom industry, can join their hands, work together in order to maximize the value to our industry at large, being vendor footprint, being the operator's footprint, or the regulatory and the standard body. So for organizations, need to work together in order again to develop an infrastructure that maximizes the value, first of course to our shareholders and to the ecosystem around us. If we're not value creator from financial perspective, our industry definitely will go through a struggling time, and we being at the core of the innovation of all the other industries, if we go through challenges, I think all others will have limited resources to innovate and build their capabilities. So expectation from vendors, we work together in order to first develop that framework where the onboarding capabilities for new services, new use case, it is controlled, and to ensuring the maximum value to the stakeholders involved, and supporting us in the innovation, the use case development, supporting us as operators in making our offering more efficient from time to market perspective, more efficient in cost to serve our customer end to end. So we have a lot of hopes, and actually we are actively engaged with our partner. As I explained, we are the sponsor and the operator of Dubai Smart City. It's called Dubai Hub. So that platform has been developed in full collaboration with HPE. So HPE is our partner in that development, and it was it was a partnership model which made this happening, and we have a lot of use cases that has implemented several dashboards. Data has been extended live to the decision makers to take the right decision at the right time in order again to make the residents of Dubai improve the happiness index in Dubai. But this is the main goal of the leadership, and we as a operator with our partner enabler for that direction.
It's a really interesting interview. Saleem Alblooshi, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.